pride ourselves on being civic leaders, on taking a role in the community and being leaders in community initiatives. And Joplin is part of our community. We have fans all over the place. In fact, cleaning up this house, we found a stuffed animal with the Rams logo on it. So these people are our fans. They're people of our state. They need our help. And we're committed to helping anybody in Missouri that suffers tragedy. We have a great platform as one of the leading institutions in the state, and we've got to use it to do good.
Being a professional football player, playing for the St. Louis Rams, you know, it's a tremendous opportunity, and we've been given such a great platform, and to come out into the community and see people respond the way they do, you know, it's a great feeling. You know, and it really puts things in perspective when you come here and you see people who are really fighting through, you know, true struggles in life, and, you know, it's just to bring, you know, hopefully some happiness and some joy to them for, you know, a brief time, and I think it's great.
Veterans Day, we had some of the troops come out, the servicemen and servicewomen, and they've sacrificed a lot for our country and for us to just have our freedom. You know, from what they said, they really enjoyed the experience, but more so, I enjoyed just spending time with them.
Sooner or later, we're gonna make it.
We were delighted when we won the nomination, and we're going to have a new playground. And the Rams also decided to fix up the entire inside of our school. We're getting about what would take us about 3 years to do all accomplished in one day when you bring in 110 people. I really can't wait to see the kids' faces when they get off the buses on the first day of school.
Today we are here at the NFL Play 60 Super School, Rogers Middle School in Afton, Missouri. And today we're here to grant them a $10,000 check for winning the Fuel Up NFL Play 60 Super School contest. You know, the kids were obviously excited, and it was a great moment to be able to be a part of that. They had a lot of energy. I don't know what they gave them for breakfast, but they were ready, and just a cool experience.
Yeah!